It's not an imagined genocide that we see across the Middle East and Africa.